heart's desire. A quick make using the magic of rubber stamping on glass. Ink the rubber stamp with embossing ink. Stamp onto the surface of the glass. Now sprinkle with embossing powder and shake off the excess. Remove any unwanted embossing powder with the tip of the brush. Heat with a heat gun, taking care not to touch the glass with the heat tool. Allow to cool before moving.